Some hard to watch video here this morning. Metro Police releasing this body cam footage of an officer involved shooting. SWAT officers serving a warrant at an apartment near Nellis in Vegas Valley. 19-year-old Isaiah Williams was inside. He shot at police 18 times. Police fired back, killing him. Williams was not the suspect that they were looking for. The suspect they were looking for, Watsell Rambert, was eventually arrested. Two officers were hurt, but were told are expected to be okay.